Hi, this is Kim Pinkney, and welcome to my channel. I am like wicked sick, but I still wanted to draw. I don't even know how upright. I haven't whipped this cold yet, so I won't be talking through this live stream, but I will have my music playing, and I just kind of wanted to finish this. So I will try to chime in the chat, and I will speak a little bit more when I'm not feeling so bad. So, all right, you guys, let's get on with the show. Pretty much this is the time-lapse replay, in case you guys haven't caught the live stream. And I do a lot of work inside the face. And if I start coughing and hacking, I apologize. Thanks, WC. We'll see the live, man. It's not a bad start. I end up doing a lot more editing to it. And what I'm going to end up doing is all the extras here are going to be done with like black licorice. Right here is going to be the candy necklace. And all this was inspired by 7thSanctum.com. It's a random generator. If in case you ever need a name for a story or an idea, it's a really great resource. And I use it a lot, but this time this is the first time I've ever used it for doing digital work. So like any of those times when I don't know what the heck I want to do next, sometimes I turn there, sometimes I go to, Pinterest, and sometimes I just look up poses, sometimes I look up, just different things that I could possibly do to, inspire me, different pictures, different faces, and then my mind starts to go, no, this would look cool if, or this would look better if. Well, this would definitely be screwed up if I do this. But some of these I just could not pass up. Excuse me, I'm about to have a coughing fit. Now, a lot of this work has been done while I was sitting on a bus, and I'll zoom out a little bit. You totally missed the candy being created. And this is the one that I experiment with a lot more brushes. Splatter brushes, dripping brushes. All this was already in Procreate. Now, so this will be like black licorice, this and this, and then this will be like a gummy bear, and then I'll probably put like a black licorice looking texture for his feet, and probably for like this little part of his armor, a lot of the work I was doing was in the face, so there'll be like little things here to try to make it look more like the actor that inspired this. Okay, and then I start to move on to the rest of the body. eventually. It's kind of funny, you go from, crappy line drawing to something like that, and I'm like, wow, what a difference, like, light and shadow makes. Yeah, I'm still tweaking his nose, adding more to his neck. Trim the face a little bit more. I widened his neck a little bit to kind of match the actor. And then I started throwing in the body. The body didn't have nearly as much detail in it as the face did, because I really wanted it to look like the actor. And since the planes of the body weren't as intricate as the face, I pretty much went through the body pretty fast. I think the thing that's the most time consuming for me is trying to figure out what I want to draw and where I want to put it. And then sometimes I have those moments of, oh my god, let me do this. Oh my god, let me do that. Let me add this, let me add that. And it just evolves. I think what I wanted to do was like kind of capture the realism but with some fun, with a little twist. Alright, and that's where we are thus far. Okay, so let's see if we can do some black licorice. Or actually, we'll start at the candy necklace. This is Gay Pride Month, and I wanted to add a little bit more to the picture that represents more of the gay pride. My daughter is of that, of the family, and I am going to try to to support her in every way I can, and one of the ways I can do that is in my artwork. So I'm having these kind of pay tribute to that. So I'm going to be doing the candy necklace in like pastel colors of the LGBTQ flag. So, I need to grab a flag so I can stay focused. Let's see, I got my licorice, I got the flag, okay, so I'm ready to go. Like, from here on out, I probably won't be talking too much because I keep wanting to cough. Okay, so, here we go. Hey, Julie. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I've licked this cold yet, so I'm kind of like not talking too much. Sorry. But I wanted to get through this Crixus. He's looking pretty hot. So I'm doing like the little representative necklace for Gay Pride Month. And just pretty much doing my thing here. I'm gonna be doing like black licorice right here, and maybe I'll throw one of those chocolates on here, and then definitely the gummy bear. But this is gonna take a bit here to get to the necklace. I'm downloading my pictures from my other live stream, so I can do speed videos of that for those without the patience to watch. But yeah, every now and then I just get this like crazy coughing fit, and I just can't seem to stop. I'm pretty much breathing through my mouth. Yeah, we've all had colds, Kim. Yeah. Wah wah wah. But I'm like, I can either lay down and, well, I'll probably do that in a little bit. I'll probably keel over a bit. But I wanted to at least do something for my art. But I got your message about the nature scene. You think is going to be pretty cool. And I want to do a caption like what goes on in the forest stays in the forest. So, you know, because it's between you and, you know, your feelings, you know? This is a deeply personal thing. You know, communing with nature and how you commune with it is your business. Whatever recharges your battery. So I'm just gonna go around here and get those colors. Yeah, because around the edge of it, you know, like where it's going to have like the Celtic design, I'm going to probably put words or maybe a caption beneath, or, you know, like for a t-shirt, what goes on in the forest stays in the forest. You know, how you can be with nature is your own business. Word. Okay, hold up a sec.
seduje con mis pasos mágicos.
despiertes al lado mío. En Dios confío, me ha regalado lo que he pedido y un poco más.
Solo un poco más.
Lo que me da,
hermosa.
Nunca lo voy a soltar, nunca lo voy a soltar, porque second.
hace ese testamento. De pies a cabeza, sé cómo tú empiezas. Pase real, primero me tienes que demostrar un poquito si es que tú me amas. Es que tú me gustas, de confianza abusas, mujer. En mi habitación, sion, 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 sion. Y con mi canción, sion, 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 sion. Haciendo el amor, mor, 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 mor. Es que quieres fiel, pero estás con el baby. En mi habitación, sion, 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 sion. Y con mi canción, sion, 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 sion. Que me dejas en visto, crees que te voy a perdonar. Tú me jodiste la vida, ahora te voy a celebrar. Y todos los años contigo, parece que yo lo perdí. Me viste la cara de pendejo, y eso yo lo permití. Y tú pensabas que íbamos a regresar. Dice el dicho, el que te amas ya sin llorar. Eso para tu caso, pero menos para el mío. Porque justo en esta situación, ya todo lo tengo. En mi adicción, sion, 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 sion. Sion, 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 sion. Haciendo el amor, mor, 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 mor. Es que quieres fiel, pero estás con el baby. En mi habitación, sion, 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 sion. Y con mi canción, sion, 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 sion. Haciendo el amor, mor, 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 mor. Es que quieres fiel, pero estás con el baby. Acércate, aclara tus dudas. Yo soy mejor que él, de aquí te mudas. Con dulce ni eres miel, tú eres un Judas. Que te abrigue la vida porque es muy cruda. Acércate y de paso, te hago un repaso de todo lo bueno que tuviste a mi lado. Yo sí dudo mucho que tengas lo que yo tuve. Él una avioneta y yo el dueño de las nubes. En mi habitación, sion, 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 sion. Y con mi canción, sion, 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 sion. El amor, 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 amor.
dejándome que ahora tú sabes bien lo que vamos a hacer. Dale, bésame, ven y atrápame,
ven y atrápame.
Hagamos jueguitos que de chiquito no pude hacer. Dale, bésame, ven y atrápame, que ahora adultos sabemos bien lo que vamos a hacer. Dale, bésame,
Check. on the beat, ey.
Es difícil disimular lo que pasa por mi mente cuando te tengo de frente, yeah. Esas ganas de tocar ese cuerpo lentamente, divertirnos malamente con tu piel,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Baila conmigo, tú no bailas con cualquiera. Hagamos de la fiesta nuestro cita en primavera. No estamos para acordarnos de tantos malos momentos. Estamos para disfrutar y vivir una nueva era. La más loca, la que más atreve. La envidia de todas las mujeres. Está soltera y también como lo mueve. Esa cosa sí que tiene poderes.
Mami tiene lo que ninguna chica tiene. Tanto flow que no se compara en niveles. Mi modelo de ti tengo 10,000 carteles. Eres ahí, sí, espero que no me congeles. Paso a paso demuestro lo que ella tiene. Sin reposo te baila trapeza y reggae. Por si acaso le muestro lo que tiene el nene. Lo que quiero, mami, solo que lo ordena. Baila hasta que la noche se acabe. Bailamos salsa y reggaetón. Eres hermosa y a tu cuerpo lo sabe. Que bailas con esa pasión. Si lo haces como eso lo mueves. Yo me imagino eso en acción. Chica, sé que tú tienes la clave. Baila conmigo esta canción. Hermosa, tú eres la mera mera. Me encanta el look de la nueva era. Dile a Mike que ya le encontré nuera. Que esa nena ya es mía, la loca para afuera. Así que tranqui, tranqui. Que ella se lo goza con un funky, funky. La beso y brinco como un monkey, monkey. Es tan dulce que le dicen pinky.